at Pan Pacific University, Northern Philippines. Miss Recent Pangasinan 2008, Miss ABC Ordinata 2010, and runner-up in Miss Magic 2012. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Maria Cristina Sanchez.
Pharmacy graduate of PUNP in the year 2008, known Municipal Vice Mayor of Villagatis back in the year 2000 to 2003, Region 1 representative to GMA 7 Star Search back in the year 2000. And also, in the year 2006, she became Miss Pan Pacific University of North Philippines, Miss S. Body Quest of Central and Northern Luzon in 2009, and Miss SM Supermodel 2009. An event coordinator. She is the branch manager of FAP MTZ and Productions, Ordinata City Branch. An executive voice coach, trainer, choreographer since 2005 to the present at Vietnamese Pop Music Talent Center and Productions. Ladies and gentlemen, our next judge, we have Miss Sherlyn Dumagas Pitiglorio.
A very simple lady with a dream to become a successful businesswoman. And in her way to achieve her dream, she participated in various beauty contests such as Miss HRAB and Miss University of the Cordillera. In her young age, she was crowned as Miss Pageant 2012 and now on her way to grace the title of Mutya ng La Union. Ladies and gentlemen, the chairman of the Board of Judges, Miss Kimberly May Senchor. Board of Judges. I know that they have the most difficult and crucial job tonight.